We're here with one of the best fighters in the world, Josesito Lopez. Josesito, I recently saw your fight against Canelo, and you were doing really good right before the stoppage. What was it like for you to be in the ring with a guy that obviously, I mean, you're a 140 guy, you're fighting a guy 154, but you were able to land on it.
Yeah, I mean, I think I'm in that level. I'm gonna hang in there with the best of them. You know, luck didn't go our way. I felt like it was an early stoppage, but hey, shit happens, and that's it. You gotta get over it and get to hard work again.
And what do you think of Mayweather Canelo, given that you were in the ring with one of those guys?
I told these guys earlier, I don't have a prediction for any fight. I don't really care who wins other than me. So there's no prediction. I just want exciting fights for everybody. And there's nothing better, no matter who wins, when the fans go home happy and say, hey, they gave it their all, and they went down swinging, no matter who it was.
Honestly, you've never been in a boring fight. Every time I watch you, it's always excitement. It's always drama. It's always something, and it makes you want to see this guy. Who would you want to fight next, if it's up to you?
I don't know. I think I like it right now because there's so many fights that can happen at welterweight. Pretty much there's no name that can't be, I mean, anywhere. So there's really no one fighter. I'll fight anybody, as you know. I fought the best at 54, 47, so it really doesn't matter. I just got to be prepared. That's it.
The winner, Matiz Garcia, does that sound good?
Oh, that sounds like a good fight. That's going to be a fight of their own, and I think I'll hang in there with anybody, so it doesn't matter. I just got to get ready.
I talked to Chris Arreola, who had a win tonight, obviously. You went to see him back there. What did he say?
Man, he's pumped. He feels like people don't believe in him, and he put in work, and he showed it today, so he's good. He's happy. He's excited.
I told him about what was it like sparring you. He said it's like sparring Pacquiao, that you were coming in throwing a million punches. By the time he unleashed one, you were already gone.
Working with him. You better not catch you with that one punch, though, but you better keep on moving when you're around him.
So out of all the fights that are coming up, Mayweather, Canelo, Matiz Garcia, Pacquiao, Rios, Bradley, Marquez, Robotnikov, Mike Alvarado, which ones are you most excited?
Next weekend's fights are going to be great. Mayweather, Canelo, Garcia, Matiz, I think they got a good undercard. And Showtime's doing it. They're doing it big. They got fight after fight, so they're doing it.
Message to your fans if they're watching?
Follow me at Josesito Lopez on Facebook and Twitter. And I'll be back in November, so I'll be back in no time.
There you have it, Josesito Lopez. Stay tuned for EsNews Boxing.com and Melissa Beck reporting.